I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
My God is good and he cares for me. He takes away my anxiety. He's got big plans for you, for me. Whip out his word and you'll see. I'm a Christian girl, what you looking at? I ain't throwing that back like a Cadillac. I don't care what you think, where my Jesus at. You better be ready, he's coming back.
So if gluten's free, then why is bread so expensive, If gluten is free, then why is bread so expensive? Tell me why. Tell me why, government. Would you like to explain that? All these people with gluten free, and it's so expensive still. I want...
Would you like a Sprite Cranberry?
Yes.
Just found out about this thing called math. No, ain't nobody told me. They said, what's 2 + 2? I said, what the fuck is 2?
I'll be out in a minute, Dad. It's my bad.
What is this, honey? I was shocked, honey. I was in tears almost. And it has a white refrigerator. I was like, oh, not a white refrigerator. Girl, please.
I can't.
A-part tip, redact.
What?
A-part tip, redact. Scavern.
What are you talking?
Reverend Dent Scavern!
I learned that lizard dance again.
They want to learn in Spanish because I want to tell somebody something at my job. So, yo, day two, yo creo que, day three, yo creo que tú eres, día 45, yo creo que tú eres un hijo de puta y la próxima vez que me...
Wig, okay.
Wig, did you just say wig?
Yes.
I know, wig. I feel that already.
What is wig?
What is wig?
No, it's not your language. It's just for us. Wig.
Let me squeeze. They're trying to be crack. They're trying to be crack. She wanted me cutty. That bitch is a baby. I'm a fucking house.
Hey, what's up, girl?
Hi.
Yo, what's good? You single?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm bisexual.
Wait, what? That... What it...
Yeah, sorry. I'm really flattered, though. So, yeah.
Yeah, but you're bisexual. Doesn't that mean...
I like men and women. Yep. Yep, you got it.
I'm a guy.
Yeah. You are.
What? I'm confused.
Yeah, so am I. Bye.
Oh, my God.
I come on the South every day hoping that one day... Y'all all be horny. But time and time again, I am fooled. Y'all are still horny. I come on here hoping that one day I will scroll and it will be a peaceful bliss with nothing but trolls and laughter and India TikTok. But no! Y'all are still horny. I can't come on here without... Come here, girl. Let me... Stop! Don't touch my butt. Stay far away from my butt. And stop being horny. I'm sick!
So I go to college and I have the worst job on campus. I'm an RA on campus. And one time at 4:30 in the morning, I get a knock on my door and someone says to me, "There's a kid dead in the bathroom." And I said, "Dead in the bathroom," and he goes, "Dead in the bathroom," and I said, "Oh my God." So I walk down the hall and they show me this kid and he looks like he's dead in the bathroom. And so I called the cops and said, hey, there's a kid dead in the bathroom. And the cops show up, and then the kid wakes up, and he starts throwing up violently all over the place. And the cop says, we should call an ambulance. And then the kid says, don't call the ambulance. And I said, we should really call the ambulance. And we didn't call the ambulance. And then the kid gets into a fight with the cop, and the cop gives him a hearing notice. And then the kid tears up the hearing notice in front of the cop. And this happened at 4:30 in the morning.
When I was 13, my crazy cousin took me to Hooters, and I was like, no, please don't take me to Hooters. But she made me go inside, and then I made the mistake of going to the bathroom, and while I was in the bathroom, she told the waitress it was my birthday. And when I came out of the bathroom, the waitress took me by the hand and put me on a chair in the middle of the restaurant, and made me flap some menus in my hands like they were wings. And she said, this is my new boyfriend, Jonah. And they all started singing happy birthday to me. And I was crying really hard. And that's the moment I realized I was gay.
Oye, mi amor. Some guy told me that if I let him touch my ass and my tits, that he'd buy me a hot chocolate.
Yeah?
Yeah, and he went that way. Look, he went over there.
Hey, babe.
What accident ahead? Oh.
Mi mamá quería niña. Mi papá quería niño. Y como no se decidían, le salí maricón.
I'm not lesbian. Then why do you watch the WNBA? For the plot? It's basketball. What's the plot?
If your girlfriend is loud, annoying, and has a guy best friend, then I'm sorry.
Tomorrow at 11:30, you're at the ortho to get fitted for your retainer. What the hell are you guys doing?
Yeah, cause I'm up now. And they do not wanna see this girl shine. And give a fuck now.
So you're liking school? You're having fun? Yeah, you know, I'm having a good time. I'm definitely having a good time. Oh, that's great. You know, I love to hear that. Yeah, how about you? You having fun? I mean, yeah, I'm having fun. I'm probably just having like a... Yeah, no, never mind. It's nothing. No, what were you gonna say? No, I mean, I'm probably just having like a little more fun than you. Just a little more fun. You know what I mean? No, I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I'm just having like a little more fun. You know, like I'm going out more, getting better grades. Definitely getting better grades than you. I'm on the dean's list. You guys even have a dean at your school, or is it just a free-for-all over there? No, man, we've got a dean. We've definitely got a dean. No, I mean, like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm getting more girls than you. I'm getting way hotter girls than you. Gained a little muscle, if you haven't noticed. Put on a little mass. You're looking nice and thin, though, man. You've been going on a lot of runs. I mean, no, I haven't. You might want to go to the doctor for that. Get that checked out. But, yeah, I mean, you can always transfer next semester, you know? I wouldn't stress about it too much. Glad you're having fun, though.
Give me some!
Come on,
city. Don't worry. No, it's fine.
Oh, what? You like my shirt? Well, thank you. Oh, it's just an inside joke between the two of us.
Oh, didn't you have science just last period? Oh, yeah, you had a test, right? Yeah, I heard from... Yeah, wait.
Oh, you want to see? Okay.
Yeah, you continue.
Hey, shouldn't we, like, go now? It's kind of like... Do you have a meeting?
Oh, true! Okay, yeah, we have to go now. Sorry.
Okay.
Kill yourself.
I might.
Don't kill yourself. I might. That'll ruin the trip, dude.
Dude, he was
one. Can you all shut the hell up? I can't focus. You're goddamn annoying. Actually, this is why I don't do creative servers. Everyone is so disrespectful and rude. Shut your bitch ass up. I'll beat the shit out of you.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away.